All right, guys. So first, welcome to Rockin' the Country. I pretty much always say that. Yesterday, I'm on my way back from yoga class, right? I wasn't teaching. I was taking the class, although I do teach. But and on my way to class, I decided I'm going to listen to some music. Sometimes I just like it quiet, so I kind of get in a different zone, different vibe as, you know, I'm going into class. But anyway, I'm listening to Alan Jackson, and I'm like, I'm listening to the song, She Just Started Liking Cheating Songs. And I was like, I got to review that. I got to review it. So it's off his 1999 album, Under the Influence. But I want to give a shout out to Southern Girl and G-Y-R-L. Still love that spelling. But you had requested a couple of months ago, actually, like something by anything by Alan Jackson or Chris Ledoux or and a couple of other folks, as I recall. So in a sense, this one's for you. I'm doing an Alan song. It's been a long time. I cut my teeth on Alan Jackson. His was one of the first country CDs I had. I had his greatest hits, and like Chattahoochee is on it, and just, you know, Who Says You Can't Have It All. Just great songs that just hit you in the feels, or they make you smile or laugh. But Alan is an American institution. I mean, the dude is just good. So there you go. She Just Started Liking Cheating Songs. Ooh, damn. That's painful, man. But let's see how Alan develops it, shall we? Do it together. Classic Alan Jackson beginning to a song. Trademark.
She just started liking cheating songs. And what's bothering me? I don't know if it's the cheating she likes or just the melody.
Ow!
I've never had any reason to doubt her. As far as I know, she's been true. But lately she's had a different look in her eyes. I wonder if she's seeing somebody new.
Ow.
You can't blame a body for looking when there's a world of people out there. But I hope she's not taking any closer looks. I tell you, lately, frankly, I've been scared. 'Cause she just started liking cheating songs. And what's bothering me? I don't know if it's the cheating she likes or just the melody.
This, I'm laughing because this is so country. Those lyrics. You don't hit something on the nose. That's what they call it in storytelling or screenwriting. When you're writing a movie, you don't want to be too obvious is what they're saying. Don't be on the nose. And this is so not on the nose, it's brilliant. Like, it isn't like, wow, we were walking in the mall and I saw her taking a look at another guy. I mean, you could develop that in a certain way. But this is like, she just started liking cheating songs, and I don't know if she's taking a closer look at other people or, and with the songs, if she likes the melody or what's what. Anyway, that just, I don't know. I'm a nerd.
Got to admit, I do some looking too, but she's the only one I love.
There you go.
She still tells me she loves me, but I wonder if my love's enough.
Yep.
She just started liking cheating songs, and what's bothering me? I don't know if it's the cheating she likes. Just a melody. If she just started liking cheating songs, and what's bothering me? I don't know if it's the cheating she likes or just the melody. Yeah, I don't know if it's the cheating she likes or just a melody.
I love the violin that they use in Allen's songs. That is just vintage, vintage Alan Jackson. Man, I appreciate him and his music. Oh, man. What do you say about that song? It's so simple. Excuse me. Lyrically, it's not complicated, but it's brilliant. And the simplicity of it is part of its brilliance. So, of course I'm going to rate Alan's music. I mean, I rate Miranda's, you know, Yeah, 8.3, yeah, it's just a good song, and it captures a very simple aspect, like, you know, like, La Love It has a song, You've Been So Good Up to Now, and I think that's the name of it, and it's like, you could make just one mistake, and it can take you to your grave. It's such a shame because you've been so good up to now. And it's like, sometimes we just mess with our own minds, like, and our own feelings. Like, we get worried about something. And now it's like, she tells me she loves me and all, but I'm worried because we also know in the real world how things go. And against your best intentions or desires, somebody might do you wrong. You might get broken up with. You might get dumped. You might, you know, am I enough? We all have insecurities on some level. Even the biggest assholes in the world who are like all of that, they have worries about things. We all care about some things. And we worry about not having them anymore. And a good man or a good woman will care about the person they're with in that regard. And I'm sure you've got your own thoughts on all that stuff. So, all right, Alan Jackson, an American institution, no doubt about, worldwide institution. He's a headliner, still going strong. If Alan announces any kind of tour, you know that thing's going to sell out if he goes to Madison Square Garden or anywhere. So there it is. Have a great day, guys. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't. I'll see you on another video. Keep rocking the country.